What's the crack, lads? I'm PaulHairyManlyFace, and welcome back to another episode of Undertale. So, we're in the molten area now, so we're going to go up. Actually, did I get fucking... I've got enough for now. I can come back if I need to. But, yeah, we're in the molten area now, and I think we're getting to Metaton soon. So, I'm going to need healy heals very soon. Right floor, too. Hopefully this is the right floor. Come on. Oh, hello. Hey, I'm Heat Flamesman. Remember my name. Okay, I will remember that. I guess it's going to be something Metaton asks me. Hello. Hey, buddy, what's up? Want to buy a hot dog? It's only 30 gold. Yes. Oops. You don't have enough cash. You should get a job. I've heard being a sentry plays well. Toasty bun. Dinner with the girlfriend. It's a picture of a cat girl figurine next to a bowl of instant noodles. Pyro bounds towards you. Okay. Heat up. You crank up the thermostat. Pyro begins to get excited. Hot, hot, hotter, hotter! Oh my fucks. Oh, they go explodes. Oh, stay away from them. Heat up. You crank up the thermostat. It's super hot. Pyro up looks satisfied. Hot, 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 hot. What the fuck do I do? Do I just stay still? I have not a notion. Oh, I can. Thank God. Spare. You won. 45 gold. Oh. I'm gonna need all that gold for the healer stuffs. Cool Skeleton 95 posted a picture. Are we posting hot pics? Here is me and my cool girlfriend. It's a picture of Papyrus flexing in front of a mirror. He is wearing sunglasses. Giant muscular biceps are pasted on his arms. The biceps are also wearing sunglasses. Well done, Papyrus. Napster Block 22 sent you a friend request. Accept a friend request. Yeah. Seems to have already rejected itself. Oh, poor Naps of luck. There's an apron lying on the ground. Will you take it? Take it, fuck it. The stained apron. Info. Stained apron, armor 12. Heals 1 HP every turn. Ooh, that's quite handy. Use. What do these give me? Armor 6. Oh, increases inventory by 9. How? I didn't notice my inventory increasing, so I'm just going to continue on. Do I? Am I even going the right way? Hi. It's Dr. Alphys. This puzzle is kind of timing based. You see those switches over there? You'll have to press all three of them within 3 seconds. Okay. I'll try to help you with the rhythm. Click. Oh. Oh, I see. You fucker. Okay. Whatever, I need to press 2. I thought he was after stopping me from pressing the one I need to press. That's the last time I tried to help a puzzle, LMAO. Hey. I'm going to the bathroom, so I'll be MIA for a bit. I'm sure you can handle this puzzle yourself. Sure I can. Blimp. Ah, so it changes. Ah. Huh. Well, shit. Hmm. I will figure it out. Okay, so it's gonna go right, left. So I need to hit two more. Oh. This counts, doesn't it? Yay! Did it. Fuck yeah. House update is sick. Oh my god, people think Mew Mew 2 is better than Mew Mew 1. LOL, that's a joke, right? LOL! Knowing the mouse might one day hack the computerized safe and get the cheese. It fills you with determination. Of course it does. Oh my god, don't they get it? Runes. Mew Mew's entire character arc. Don't they get it? Runes. Oh. Okay. I thought he was talking about the runes at the start of the game. My Mew Mew 2 review. Mew Mew Kissy Cutie 2 is neither kissy nor cutie. It's trash. 0 stars. Good to know, Alphys. Good. What the fuck is that? Oh, I thought it was shooting shit at me. Hey, you. Stop. We've, like, received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. They told us they were wandering around. I know. Sounds scary. Huh? Well, just stay chill. We'll bring you someplace safe, okay? Huh. What is it, bro? The shirt they're wearing? Like, what about it? Bro, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Boomer, this is like mega embarrassing. We'd like actually totally have to kill you and stuff. Royal Guard attacks. Clean armor. You attempt to touch RGO1's armor, your hands slip off. Like, hands off the merch. Oh my fucking fuck. Ow, fuck. Whisper. You tell to be honest with his feelings. Like what? I don't get it. Okay. 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 Like what? He doesn't get it. He doesn't get it. It doesn't matter. Oh. Well, this is gonna be fun. So it begins. You cannot just give up yet. I'll stay determined, don't you fucking worry. It's okay, game. Yes. I know. We know, it's okay. Okay. Hey, you. Yep. How do I defeat them? That's all I want to know. Do I clean their armor or do I whisper? That's the question. Yes, we know about me and my shirt and that you have to kill me now. It's grand. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Just do it. Okay. Check. Attack 30, defense 20. Royal Guard member with shining polished armor. Like, team attack? Team attack. Ow. I don't like this one. I don't know how to dodge this one. Okay. Clean armor. Attempt to touch. Your hand slipped off. Oh god. Clean armor. You tent. Hand slip off. I'm assuming that's not how I do it. Anyways. Okay. Okay. Getting warmer. Hey! Cinnabon, heal me. Heh. Oh, I like this side. Oh, I don't like this side anymore. Oh. Polish. It's cooling dirt begins to wash away. Getting warmer. Can't take it. Armor too hot. Much better. Okay, you have to whisper. To be honest with his feelings. Hey, hey. Wait, hey. Ow. Okay, they're a bit harder to dodge, but... Dude. I can't. I can't take this anymore. Not like this. Like... Oh, too. I like you, bro. The way you fight. The way you talk. I love doing team attacks with you. I love standing here with you. Bouncing and waving our weapons. Yep. In sync. Oh. I like... Want to stay like this forever. Psych, gotcha, bro, haha. I want it, yeah, bro. Do you want to get some ice cream after this? Sure, dude. Ha. Spare. Thank you. I thought I was going to die again. I should have just gone back and saved. Why did I waste a Cinnabon? Heal. Heal me. Save. Okay. At least that fight's over. Oh, that was enough shit for me for one day. Ding, 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 ding. Alpha's updated status. Oops, wait. How's the human doing? Now he rings me. Come on. Alpha's updated status. Top 10 shows that make you forget to do your freaking job. Go. Okay, this looks like another Metatone place. Okay, I'm back. Another dark room, huh? Don't worry, my hacking skills have got you covered. Yep. I had a feeling. Are you serious? Oh, yes. Good evening, beauties and gentle beauts. This is Metatone reporting live from MTT News. An interesting situation has arisen in the Eastern Hotland. Fortunately, our correspondent is out there reporting live. Brave correspondent, please find something newsworthy to report. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you. Okay. Basketball's a blast, isn't it, darling? Too bad you can't play with these balls. They're MTD-branded fashion basketballs. For wearing, not playing. You can't get rich and famous like moi without beautifying a few orbs. Okay. Report this one. Report. Attention viewers! Our correspondent has found a basketball. Ah, basketballs. Circles of fun, orbs of joy, spheres of amusement. But you shouldn't play with this one. It's an MTD branded fashion ball. Yay. Proper maintenance is required to keep it looking good. As you can see, even exposure to human body heat causes the paint to slough off. A slough off, I should say. Wait a second. That's not a basketball. That's a bomb. Oh no. The sport review. It's turning into a short review. Because it'll be over after you blow up. But don't get too excited. You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet. Oh my. Seems everything in this area is actually a bomb. That dog's a bomb. That present's a bomb. Even my words are... bombs. Okay. Brave correspondent, if you don't defuse all the bombs, this big bomb will blow you to smithereens in 2 minutes. Then you won't be reporting live any longer. How terrible, how disturbing. Our 9 viewers are going to love watching this. Good luck, darling. Ring. Oh, don't worry. I installed a bomb defusing program on your phone. Use the defuse option when the bomb is in the defuse zone. Now, go get him. Okay, act. Okay. Dog defused. Great job. Keep heading. Okay. Okay, stop talking to me. Okay, act. Basketball. Defuse. Bomb defused. Did it. Okay. Act. Bomb defused. Did it. Come on. Where's the last one? There's another one, isn't there? Is there? Bombs. Oh, present. Okay, act. Present bomb. Defuse bomb. Bomb defuse. Quick, 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 quick. Is there more? Tree bombs? Oh my fuck. How? Uh-oh. Strong way. That was strong way. That was strong way. Give it your all. I'm going. Okay. Act. Game bomb. Defuse. Okay. Whoa. There's only one left in the bottom right. I'm not gonna make it. 11 seconds. Oh my fuck. Okay. Oh, the fuse failed. Quick. Tick. What the? Why? Oh god, this isn't going well. Oh. Whew. I did it. Well done. You've deactivated all of the bombs. You didn't deactivate them. If you didn't deactivate, the bomb would have exploded in 2 minutes. No, it won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it will explode in 2 seconds. Goodbye. Nothing happened. Ah, it seems the bomb isn't going off. Ring. That's because while you were monologuing, I change. Oh no, you deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills. Yeah, that's what I did. Curses! It seems I've been foiled again. Curse you, human. Curse you, Dr. Alphys, for helping so much. But I don't curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in, I should say. Until next time, darling. Wow. We really showed him, huh? We did indeed. Hey. I know it's kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. So don't worry about the big dumb robot. I'll protect you from him. And if it really came down to it, we could just never mind. Later. Click. Goodbye. I'm going this way now. So yeah, it seems like Metatone is going to be coming up very soon for what the fuck's happening. Hey. It's the core thing with the power and the shiz. Ring. I notice you've been kind of quiet. Are you worried about meeting Asgore? Well, don't worry, okay? The king is a really nice guy. I'm sure you can talk to him, and with your human soul, you can pass through the barrier. So no worrying, okay? Just forget about it and smile. Click. Yay! Oh. Okay, so we've got another. Okay. Please. Left floor 3. Okay. I can do that. Is there a save point around here somewhere? Please. Hello. Welcome to our parlor, dearie. Interested in some spider pastries? All proceeds go to real spiders. It's a spider donut. It looks more rubbery than usual. Okay, good to know. Buy a spider cider for no way, fuck you. Yes, you didn't have enough. What would these do? That's what I want to know. Okay, what about this? Powerful bracelet. Wait, it's just a croissant. So, that's all you have to sell. I ended up buying a donut. I didn't want to, but that girl, even though I told her no, she kept staring at me in this creepy way and licking her lips. Now I come out of cash. Oh well, I have no cash either, so it's okay. Ring. Hi, Alphys here. This room is like the room we saw before. There are 2 puzzles to the north and south. You'll have to solve them both to proceed. Also, I'd like to say, I don't really like giving away puzzle solutions, but if you need help, just call me, okay? Actually, wait. I have an idea. Let's be friends on Undernet. Then you can just ping me when you need help. Wait. We're already friends, aren't we? I signed you up, didn't I? You've been reading my post the whole time. Well, I hope you agree with me about Mew Mew 2. Yep, absolute shit movie. I agree. How the fuck do I get over there, though? Okay, seems to be the right way. Did it! Sunderplane attacks, not because it's jealous. Vulcan is paying attention to. Okay. Act. Sunderplane. Flirt. You tell Sunderplane it has nice turbines. Huh? Oh, oh my Jesus. Oh, wow. You tell Sunderplane that it has cute winglets. Huh? You sicko. I'm sorry, Sunderplane. I thought you'd like it. Approach. Oh, you get close to the plane, but not too close. Spare you. Ah, I'll help. Way hoo ha hee hoo ha. Yeah, Vulcan isn't fun either. Oi. Act. Attack 25. Mistakenly believes its lava can heal people. Ah. Healing magmas. Okay. Not going good. Encourage. Tell Vulcan it's doing a great job. Attacks become extreme. Okay. That's nice. Encourage. Does my best. Ow, that one hit me. No. Oh. Okay, need them. Thank you. Okay, way, what the fuck? Nope. Oh, thank you. Oh, I can. Oh, yay, I can spare him. Yay. Oh, yeah. This thing. Okay. I have to get them all to line up. Somehow. Aha. Not aha. Okay. That's progress. I guess. Okay. How do I get them all to line up? Okay. I can do this. Okay. I'll figure it out. Is that what? Oh. That's what I'm supposed to be doing. Fuck's sake. I fucked it. There we go. That's what I've been trying to do. Yay! Yeah, I don't know why I was under the assumption I had to do something else. Shoot the... I should have just read the note. Hello. My favorite metal moment, TM. Right when everything looks like the baddest, he poses dramatically. Like when he's on a cooking show and the eggs don't turn out right. Okay. He's a bit mental, to be honest. Ah, fuck. Okay. Okay. There we go. Made it! Oh, fucking lasers. They're blue lasers, though, so all I have to do is hold still. Awesome. Ring! Hey! This, Doesn't have anything to do with guiding you, but... hey. Would you want to watch a human TV show together sometime? It's called, Mew Mew Kissy Cutie. Sure. Really? It's so good. It's my favorite TV show. It's all about this human girl named Mew Mew, which... something... okay, I'm not supposed to be able to read this. Her friends, yeah. Whoa, whoops. Oh, it sounds weird, but yeah, okay. Sounds good, office. But if she missed it, of course, eventually she realized that controlling people, okay, well, I almost spoiled the whole show, but, okay. All I know is kissing, mind control, some weird shit happened, yeah. Good to know. Okay. Shoot the opposing ship. That's the general concept of this game. Aha! Did it! Way! Awesome! So now I can go on. What the fuck are you? Ah, I'll come back around. So I can just run. Supposed to move through them ones. Okay. It's time, don't fucking speed past it. Fuck it, I'm not doing it again. It's grand. And diddly diddly doon. Diddly diddly doon. Do 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 do. Through the door. Oh yes, save point. Thank you. You're filled with determination. Save. Let's go. Where the fuck are we going? Did you hear what they just said? They said a human wearing a striped shirt will come true. I heard that they hate spiders. I heard that they love to stomp on them. I heard that they like to tear their legs off. I heard something like they're delicious. That they're awfully stingy with their money. You think your taste is too refined for our pastries, don't you, dearie? I disagree with that notion. I think your taste is exactly what this next batch needs. Muffet chops you. Pay 10G. You pay 10, Muffet reduces your attack for this turn. Don't look so blue, my dearie. Whoa, what is this? I think purple. Oh. I have to stay within the lines. You're trapped in the strange purple web. Check. If she invites you to her parlor, excuse yourself. Ah, I see. Oh. Hey. Okay, our attacks aren't too bad. You struggle to escape the web. Muffet covers her mouth and giggles at you. Okay. Ah, they're not too bad. All the spiders clap along to the music. Din, din, din. Pay 40G. Muffet uses her attack for this turn. Okay, let you go. Don't be silly. Hey, fuck. I fucked myself over that time, so it's okay. You struggle to escape the web. Muffet laughs and claps her hands. Your soul is going to make every spider very happy. Hey, fuck. What the fuck are these? Are they the spider donuts? I'm not gonna pay more money because I need it. Okay. I got a discount, okay. It's breath time, isn't it? Have fun, you two. What the fuck? What are you? Okay. Oh, yeah, hoo ha, hoo ha, hee hoo ha. Hoo ha, hee hoo ha, hee hoo. Hoo ha, 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 ha. Oh, Oh, fucking hell. Okay, I got a discount, yay. Struggle. Nothing happened. I was about to clap along to the music. I need Cinnabon. Okay. Offer to us a lot for your money for your soul. Oh, please don't. Oh, okay. Nothing happened. They had such a sweet smile and hoo ha hee hoo ha hee hoo ha hoo ha hee hoo ha hoo hee hoo ha. It's a fucking boomerang. Digga 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 digga. It's strange, but I swore I saw them in the shadows changing shape. What? What the fuck are you? Oh, it's lunchtime, isn't it? I forgot to feed my pet. Bollocks now again. Hey, hoo-ha! It's not going well, Okay, he's here again. Yeah, I'm going up this way. Don't you worry. Don't you worry, friend. Dun, 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 dun. Get through the spiders while I can. I can't. Oh, and I don't have any healing things or anything. Oh, I'm not 100% sure if that's what I'm supposed to be doing, is struggling. Maybe I'm supposed to just keep paying her. Hey, oh, fuck. Well, I'm bollocksed. And with all the leftovers, we could have a nice vacation, or even build a spider baseball field. No, don't do that. I like my body being mine. Wait. Oh. And now, Spider Woman, let's go and deal with you. Okay. At least I don't have to, like, listen to her whole conversation again. And it's only when I get to her she talks. Oh. Please let this work this time. I've got lots of healing things now. Like, almost full inventory. Minus one thing. I heard. A certain stingy human hates spiders. Okay. Okay. Just fucking keep sparing her. Let's see if this works. Yeah, I'm purple now. Spare. Why so pale? Spare. Yeah. Little. Why did I run into it? Okay, it's fine. See if I have 10 gold to pay her when her boss dude comes along to make that turn a bit easier. Okay, I think that might be now. Okay, I've got 10 gold. Muffet reduces her attack for this turn. Yay, pet time. Hello. Hello, Spider Muffin. Fuck. Okay. Nice. Could probably survive one more round. I'll chance it. Oh. Okay, I did. Cinnabon. Nice. Okay. They had such a sweet smile. Good to know. Fuck. I bollocks that one anyways. Spare. Okay, this round is normally easy enough to survive. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Make sure that I stay good and healthy. Oh, sunshine, isn't it? Yeah, feed the pet time, yay. Oh my god, I don't know how I made it through all that while dying. Ow. Wait. Oh no, fuck it, through the spiders. Through the normal spiders, hey. Okay. Probably go another round of normal spiders. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Ow, that really hurt. Okay, make sure that I stay healthy, so. You haven't heard, spiders have been trapped in the rooms for generations. Hey ho. Ah, fuck. Shit. Bollocks. This isn't going too good. Even if they go under sudden, yeah, impossible alone. Hey. Oh, fuck. Okay, it's spider round, so I can probably survive that. Okay. Oh. Heal. Diddled it. And with all leftovers, we could have a nice vacation. Or even build a spider baseball field. Good to know. Okay, that's where I died last time, so. We're on a bit more this time. Oh. I didn't heal, and it's fucking. It's her spider pet's turn. Ow. Oh, please just let me survive, please. I should have healed. I know I should have healed. Okay. Oh, you're still alive. Oh, my pet. I think it's time for dessert. Oh, a telegram from the spiders in the ruins. What? They're saying they saw you, and even if you are stingy, you never hurt a single spider. Oh my, this has all been a big misunderstanding. I thought you were someone that hated spiders. The person who asked for that soul, they must have meant a different human in a striped shirt. Sorry for all the trouble. I'll make it up to you. You can come back here anytime, and for no charge at all, I'll wrap you up and let you play with my pet again. Oh, just kidding. I'll spare you now. Spare. Hey, that was fun. See you again. Dairy. Fucking thank God. I need to go back and save and heal. Save and heal, please. Plus. Hey. That was fun. We did it. Fucking go. What? Don't tell me I have to do it again. Oh no, there we go. There you are, dearie. You're always welcome in my parlor. Just stay on your best. Hey. Good job. Okay. Let's see what the fuck's happening up here. Oh, that human. Could it be? My one true love? God damn it, Metaton. Do. Metaton, shut the fuck up. Get the fuck out of here. Oh my love. Please run away. Monster King forbids your stay. Humans must live far apart. God damn it, even if it breaks my heart. Metaton, they'll put you in the dungeon. That's sad. I don't want to go to the dungeon, it'll suck. And then you'll die a lot. Oh god. Really sad. You're gonna die. Cry, cry, cry. So sad it's happening. Oh, the star had to be there in the background. So sad. So sad that you were going to the dungeon. Well, toodles. Oh, fuck. Oh no, whatever shall I do? My love has been cast away into the dungeon. A dungeon with a puzzle so dastardly, my paramour will surely perish. Oh heavens, have mercy, the horrible colour tile maze. Each colour tile has its own sadistic function. For example, a green tile sounds nice, and then you must fight a monster. Red tiles will actually wait a second, didn't we see this puddle about 100 rooms ago? That's right, you remember all the rules, don't you? Fuck. Oh. You better hurry. You'll be incinerated by jets of fire. Yay! Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I can do this. What does red do? Okay, can't walk on red. Okay. Okay. Okay, can't go that way. Okay, can't go that way. How did I get past it in the first place? Whoa. I'm dead. Oh, so sorry, looks like you're out of time. Here come the flames, darling. They're closing in. Getting closer, oh my. Any minute now. Robotic cough. Ring. Watch out. I'll save you. I'm hacking into the firewall right now. Oh no. How could this happen? Foiled again by the brilliant doctor office. Yeah, he did make you, didn't he? That's right. Come on, Metaton. Give up already. You'll never be able to defeat us. Not as long as we work together. Your puzzle's over. Now go home and leave us alone. Puzzle? Over? Alpha starting, what are you talking about? Did you forget what the green tiles do? They make a sound, then you have to fight a monster. Well, darling, that monster is me. Yell. You yell. Nothing happened. Is that your phone? You'd better answer. Hey, this seems bad, but don't worry. There's one last thing I installed on your phone. You see that yellow button? Go to the phone's act menu and press it. Yellow. You press the yellow button. The phone is resonating with Metaton's presence. This is it, darling. Say goodbye. Press Z. Oh. I see. Oh. Oh. You've defeated me. How can this be? You're stronger than I thought, etc. Does that count as pacifist route, though? Because I kind of shot the fuck out of him. Looks like you beat him. You did a really great job out there. All thanks to you. What? Oh no. I mean, you were the one doing everything cool. I just wrote some silly programs for your phone. Hey, this might sound strange, but can I tell you something? Before I met you, I didn't really like myself very much. For a long time, I felt like a total screw-up. Like, I couldn't do anything without ending up letting everyone down. But guiding you has made me feel a lot better about myself. So thanks for letting me help you. Anyway, we're almost to the core. It's just past MTT Resort. Come on, let's finish this. Hey! Heyo! Oh, hey! We're like taking a rain check on that killing you thing. Like, don't tell Undyne about this, okay? Okay. Hey, it's you again. Business excellent here. These two fellas bought all my ice cream. I've actually sold out of everything. Sorry. Wait. I've still got something for you. A big smile. How about that? Okay. Is either of these sides gonna be like a shop? Okay, that's right. Oh, I was already here. Okay. Hey. Go up to Creepy Alleyway on the right for some great deals. Okay. Hey. I heard you're going to the core. How about grabbing some dinner with me first, yeah? Great. Thanks for treating me. Over here. I know a shortcut. Where the fuck are we going? Well, here we are. So, your journey's almost over, huh? You must really want to go home. Hey, I know the feeling, buddo. Though, maybe sometimes it's better to take what's given to you. Down here, you've already got food, drink, friends. Is what you have to do really worth it? Forget it. I'm rooting for you, kid. Hey, let me tell you a story. So, I'm a sentry in Snowden Forest, right? I sit out there and watch for humans. It's kind of boring. Fortunately, deep in the forest, there's this huge locked door, and it's perfect for practicing knock-knock jokes. So one day I'm knocking them out, like usual. I knock on the door and say knock-knock, and suddenly, from the other side, I hear a woman's voice. Who's there? So naturally, I respond, dishes. Dishes who? Dish is a very bad joke. Fuck's sake, Sans. Oh. Then she just howls with laughter. Like it's the best joke she's heard in 100 years. Yep. So I keep him coming and then she keeps laughing. She's the best audience I've ever had. Then, after a dozen of them, she knocks and says, knock, knock. I say, who's there? Old lady. Old lady who? Oh, I did not know you could loadle. God damn it. Needless to say, this woman was extremely good. We kept telling each other jokes for hours. Eventually, I had to leave. The forest gets kind of cranky without his bedtime story. But she told me to come by again. So I did. And then I did again, and again. It's a thing now. Telling bad jokes through the door. It's rules. One day, though, I noticed she wasn't laughing very much. I asked her what was up. She then told me something strange. If a human ever comes through this door, could you please, please promise something? Watch over them and protect them, will you not? Now, I hate making promises, and this woman, I don't even know her name, but it's Cow Mom. Someone who sincerely likes bad jokes has an integrity you can't say no to. Do you get what I'm saying? That promise I made to her. You know what would have happened if she hadn't said anything, buddy? You'd be dead where you stand. Okay. Hey, lighten up. I'm just joking with you. Besides, haven't I done a great job protecting you? I mean, look at yourself. You haven't died a single time. Hey, what's that supposed to mean? Am I wrong? Yes, you are very, very wrong, Sans. I've died hundreds of times. Hey. Well, that's all. Take care of yourself, kid, because someone really cares about you. Thank you, Sans. And is that it? It's some kind of TV show featuring Metaton. Originally, we dug mazes with puzzles in order to foil human attacks. Now, building things winding and confusing. It's some awful tradition. You can't go 2 feet without up to your armpits in puzzles. I work at the core. The inside is a maze of swappable parts. That means we could shuffle the layout at will. Boy, was today a fun day. I sure love puzzles. I'm a resort comedian. I'm very funny. People laugh at my jokes. Now, my son. He wants to be a comedian like his fata. Fata! But his jokes aren't funny. He tells these awful puns. He's an embarrassment to our family. Ha 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 ha. That's not funny. Since his mother passed on, he couldn't stand living at home anymore, so he ran away. I haven't seen him since. I'm a terrible fata. That's not funny. Are you Sans's daddy? Because Sans tells very bad puns and he seems to be alone, so. As I came in, I realized I forgot to make a reservation, but I didn't want to look like I messed up, so I kept walking in anyway. Now I'm just kinda consuming dew off this ficus. Well done. So Sans came down this way and disappeared. And he... Yeah, there's no doors down here. So... I've seen things before saying that there's something weird with Sans and that he's like... He can like teleport and shit. And if you like walk back and forth along an area, you like see things. Like, he'd be like over to the right hand side of the map, and as soon as he goes out of sight to the right hand side of the map, you go over to the left hand side, he's still there. And it's like, how did he get there? Filled you safe. Okay, I want to save here. I want to go outside for a second because there was something around here. Good deals. Good deals is around here. Hey, check it out. Yeah, check it out. Empty gun. Cowboy hat. Cool. I've got no money. Because it turns out that I got fucking robbed, basically. Well, not really, but... I had to buy lots of stuff for, healing. I should probably save, because in case that's... Meeting them has something to do with later on. They might remember me or something if I... Go along. Seems to happen in this game. This elevator goes straight up to the capital, but it stopped working. The hotel's doing its best to accommodate everybody stuck here. Okay. Room service. Got my CT? Yes. No, you don't. It's locked from the inside. Yeah, no shit. Room service. Got my cinnamon bun? Yes. No, you don't. You hear shuffling. Seems like you could put something under the door. But you didn't have anything appealing. What is fucking blobby over here? Oh. I see. He's swapping sides and he's dribbling on behind him and then he's wiping that up and dribbling more on the other side. Never ending cycle of fun for him. Hello. Heals 14. No. Oh, Jesus. Heals 40. Attack up in battle. Heal 60, please don't ask. Saking the shit of Metaton's face. Okay. Have a spectacular day! Or specular day! Okay, that was a weird face and a half. Okay. Oh. Is this the person who talks in hands? Yes, we know. The elevator to the city is not working. Because of this incident, rooms are running at a special rate. 200 gold a room. Interested? No, not really. I just want to get the fuck on with my stuff. Core. Ring. Huh? Who are they? Nobody else is supposed to be here. Oh well. You can't worry about that now. Click. Good to know. Ring. Ready? This is it. Take the elevator up to the top of the core. Click. The elevator isn't working. What? The elevator should be working. Well then, go to the right and keep heading straight up. Good to bring. Alright, now just keep heading up. But that pit isn't on my map. Forget it. Let's try the left side. Okay, good to know. Ring. Okay. You should be able to make it through here. Watch out. Magic pops out of a tap. You ignore magic and think of pollen and sunshine. Your defense increased by one. Please and thank you. Okay. Nope. Stare. Chaser orb, corner orb. Chaser. The unrelenting chaser orb was weakened by your glare. Ow. Ooh. Ah. Yee. Ow. Oh. Stare. A corner orb. Intimidating corner orb was weakened by your glare. Hocus pocus. Oh my Jesus. Wee-wah-yoo-wah. Okay, I can Spear him. Nice. That was close. Why are there so many monsters here? I mean, it's no problem, right? We've just got to keep heading forward. Yeah, pretty much. Ring. Looks like you can't proceed until you hit the switch. But those lasers will activate when you do. Looks like they're coming in this order. Orange, orange, blue. Got it. Move until the third one. You fucking idiot. Go! Oh my god, are you hurt? I am so sorry. I gave you the wrong order. Everything's going to be fine, okay? Let's just keep heading to the right. Click. Ring. Crossroads. Try heading to the right. Ring. Wait. No. I think you should head up. Hello. Night night blocks the way. Sing. You sing an old lullaby. Night night starts to look sleepy. Adieu. What the fuck attack is this? Way! Oh, sorcery! Sing. You keep singing. Night night closes its eyes a bit. Good night. Oh my fucks. Oh, it's supposed to be a moon! With some fucking meteors. Sing. Keep singing. Night night falls asleep. Spare. Yay! Ring. Sorry. I thought that. Let's try the right path instead. Okay, good to know. Ring. More lasers. Okay, I won't mess around this time. I'll just deactivate the lasers and let you through. They're not turning off. I can't turn them off. If it's okay, I have this under my control. I'm going to turn off the power for the whole time. Then you can walk across. Okay, go. Ring. Wait. Stop. The power, it's turning itself back on. Damn it, this isn't supposed to. I'm gonna turn it off again. When it turns off, move a little. And then stop. Okay. You won't get hurt. Ring. Okay, see? I've got everything under control. Everything is under control. Barely. Okay. You should. I don't know. This doesn't look like my map at all. I'm sorry. I have to go. Oh. Save. Thank you. I'm going north. Going right, north, there's 100 gold inside, may as well, you got 100 gold, fuck yeah, okay, hello, one's a lot and the final froggit appeared, act, one's a lot, console, you reassure ones like that, it's doing it. I've made my peace. Oh, ow. Seems a lot. Console, sure ones like what it's doing is it's alright. I've made my. Pray. You kneel and pray for safety. There's a lot remembered his conscience. Don't give up. Hey! Oh! Wow. The monsters here are a lot harder. Our fate rests upon you. Stay determined. I can do it. It's fine. Okay, I remember. Up. I want to get that 100 gold again. Do 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 do. The soundtrack for this game is really good. Like, fairly amazing. All the areas have their own kind of cool style. Okay. Okay, so I have to act with Wim's Law and pray to him. Remembers its conscience. I don't care. Hey. Ooh, ha, ha. Okay. So it doesn't want to fight anymore. Okay. Oh, skip, jump. Hey. Ooh, ha. Ooh, ha. Fuck off. Act. Mystify. You did something mysterious. Find Froggit recognizes it. Has more to learn from this world. Thoughtful croak. Find Froggit seems reluctant to fight you. Thank you. Hey. May want to heal. Ah, fuck's sake. Mercenaries emerge from the shadows. Okay. We have to make him go asleep. Sing. Keep singing. Night Night closes its eyes a bit. Farewell. Oi. Okay, these two aren't that hard to beat. I sing to him one more time. He'll be asleep. Only the other one's going to attack me. And then I should be able to spare him. Nice. Then stare at your two orbs and then get the fuck out of here. Yeah, this is when it becomes hard. Wait, fucking dodgeroo. Corner orb. Okay, weakened by glare. Okay, so it's gonna go fucking mental and start shooting everything at me. Oh, yeah. Spare you. Oh. Oh, another one. What nightmare? Okay, mystify you. You did something mysterious. Find a Froggit recognize it as something more to learn from the world. Oh, ha, he, hoo, ha, he, hoo, ha, hoo, ha, he. Okay, spare. Wim's a lot. Save me. Save me, Wim's a lot. Okay, Wim's a lot. Pray. You kneel and pray for safety. Wim's a lot remembers its conscience. Okay. Okay, nice. Spare you. Okay, this thing's just getting fucking devious now. He's like, hey, oh. Don't pick on. You don't pick on. Finally, someone. Okay. So, I think that's what I have to do. And now I should be able to spare him. Yay. Oh. What the fuck did that do? That probably opened the tunnel, didn't it? It's probably going to be more monsters on the way. It probably opened the gate that I passed by. So I have to figure out. I think I came from here. Then I came from here. Then it. Oh no, it was here. It was over here to the right. Okay. True near. Don't pick on. You don't pick on. Pick on. Yay! Do. Okay, can't spare you. You don't pick on. What are you so afraid of? I'm not afraid of shit, man. Apart from your balls. Don't pick on. You don't pick on him. What are you. What do you want? Pick on. You pick on him. That's right. Okay, it seems like they change what the fuck they want. Oh. Okay. That worked. Okay. Okay. I'm going to leave this episode here, and the game looks like it's coming to an end now for the next episode, so probably won't be much longer. Don't even know if the next episode will be a long one, because it seems like we have to go in here and probably fight Metatron, I'm not sure. and then we have to go to the King's Castle. It says the elevator is here, and then talk to Asgore, and I don't know if to fight him either, so, but it should probably round up in the next episode. So yeah, thank you all for watching this episode. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.